If Nicholas leaves me now, I will be truly alone.
For many years now, I have attended to Storm, learning his ways. You have a companion already. You don't need my help. You must talk to Storm then. As shaman, he is the keeper of such lore. I have learned some of what he knows, but it is not my place to divulge anything to an outsider.
I have seen more wolves and bears among the trees since.
You will not convince me to betray Storm's trust. Talk to him. He will decide the matter.
Let's get indoors. Or
only Storm can reveal the secret. It was Skaf the Giant, our former chieftain who taught me the ways of battle. He was a great bear of a man, and a fearsome warrior. I used to be terrified of him when I was a little girl. I was a restless and angry child, and Skaf taught me swordplay so that I could, as he used to say, put that fire to good use. He was a great man, and a good leader. I miss him dearly. All Maker guide you.
So the dragons have returned. Well, the Skull have survived worse. You are an outsider, and I don't know if I can make you understand. I will try. The All-Maker is the maker of all things, and it is from the All-Maker that life flows like a great river. As all rivers must return to the sea, so all life returns in time to the All-Maker. I know our ways must seem strange to you, but the nine gods of the Empire are equally strange to us. As shaman of Skull Village, I serve as both a guide and a healer, as well as a keeper of traditions. I also remind the Skull to live as one with nature, and to honor the will of the All-Maker, so that we will be worthy to join him in death. Hermaeus Mora. Old Hermamora himself. So he is the source of Mirak's power. Of course. We have many tales of Hermamora trying to trick us into giving up our secrets to him. And now he comes again for what we have long kept from him.
The animals have less to eat.
That is our name for him. The demon of knowledge. He has always been our enemy. So it falls to me to be the one to give up the secrets to our ancient enemy. I do not know if I have the strength to face him. The tree stone is still corrupted. The land is still out of balance. But with the other five restored, it may be enough. It will have to be. May darkness never touch you. Much up, up. Then he turned against them, becoming something they feared. The tree stone is still corrupted. The land is still out of balance. But with the other five restored, it may be enough. It will have to be. Yes. The Skull also tell of the day when we must finally give up our secrets. When Hermamora finally wins. As shaman, it is my duty to guard these secrets. but also to decide when it is necessary to give them up. I believe that time is now. If I am wrong, may my ancestors forgive me. Give me the book. I will read it and speak to old Hermamora myself. I will make sure he lives up to his part of the bargain. That is my hope as well. I am trusting that you will make this sacrifice worthwhile.
Father,
it's so
you must
open.
Not do this. That book is wrong, evil, against everything you have taught me my whole life.
I must, Freya. It is the only way to free Solstheim forever from Mirak's shadow. There comes a time when everything must change. Nothing that lives remains the same forever. Do not fear for me, my daughter. This is the destiny that the Allmaker has laid out for me.
I stand beside you, Father, as always.
I am ready for whatever the foul master of this book has in store for me.
The Skarn yield up their secrets to me!
Father! No, stop!
I won't! I won't not... for you!
Do something!
Dragonborn, you have delivered me the gift I requested. In return, I keep my promise as befits a prince of oblivion. I give you the word of power that you need to challenge Mirak. You will be either a worthy opponent or his successor, as the tides of fate decree.
Father! What have you done? Go! My father sacrificed himself so you could destroy Mirak and lift his master's shadow from the land. Go then! Kill Mirak! Do not fail. Do not let his death be for nothing. Go and stop Mirak.
Do you have a moment to talk? Look, you're great, really. Just... you can't get rid of me that easily. Are you out of your mind? No, you don't...
goodbye, old
I hope
man.
So.
We will miss you.
Goodbye, then.
Freya will guide us well, thanks to you.
What's our next move?
I do not blame you. I know he chose this.
We won't forget what you did for us, Storm.
I just wish he had seen another
way. Walk with the Allmaker.
Freya! I'm sorry!
I think he knew what would happen.
Whatever that
he
was.
He saw his death.
I trust you will make it pay for what it did.
It can't be! Please, Allmaker, send him back to us!
I don't understand. I thought the village was safe.
Storm was like a father to me. To all of us. I do not... no, know what we will do without him.
Do not let his death be for nothing. Go and stop Mirak.